an older cobra, especially the really old ones, they've seen so much life, they're not impressed by you. They're not impressed by anything. So you want it to get its hood up, and it'll get its hood up, and then it'll be like, you know, it's just standing and looking at you. It hardly raises the hood. And then you have a small cobra, and that's like, oh my god, it's just really like freaking out. This is what people don't see. They see a frightening snake. But if you